Paramount Universal. The nominations for the 38th annual Razzie Awards have been announced to honor the worst films of the year. It received 8 nominations in total, with its stars Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson up for Worst Actor and Actress respectively. The other Worst Picture nominees are The Emoji Movie, Baywatch and Tom Cruise's remake of The Mummy. The duo faced the tabloid's harsh spotlight when it was rumored that they were considered romantically involved off-camera. The Razzies are mock awards which celebrate the absolute worst in film over the previous 12 months. The Golden Raspberry Award nominations might hamper the hype of the franchise's last, 50 Shades Freed, which is scheduled to be released on February 9. Comedic shortcomings aside, the clip only announces the nominees for Worst Picture, Actor, and Actress, though the full list has since been released, HTUSA Today. It also picked up a nomination in the Worst Remake, Rip-Off or Sequel category. Transformers: The Last Knight is once again set to steal the show at the Golden Raspberry Awards. Darren Aronofsky's divisive thriller Mother earned him a Worst Director nod alongside Bayet, James Foley, 50 Shades Darker, Alex Kurtzman, The Mummy, and Anthony Leonidas, The Emoji Movie, Johnny Depp at the premiere of Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales in Los Angeles. Big-name franchises with one too many sequels dominate the pack, though there's definitely a few surprises in store in the Worst Actress category. Acting nominees include Cruise, Johnny Depp in Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Men Tell No Tales, Jennifer Lawrence in Mother, and Emma Watson in The Circle. Contenders for Worst Supporting Actress are Kim Basinger for 50 Shades Darker, Sophia Boutler for The Mummy, Laura Haddock for Transformers: The Last Knight, Gunn Horn for Snatched, and Susan Sarandon for A Bad Mom's Christmas. The Golden Raspberry Awards are expected to be handed out on Saturday, March 3, one day before the 90 Academy Awards.